guys, I'm gonna be opening up a big sister and a little sister, and then I'm gonna be doing a bath bomb as well. So I'm gonna open up the bath bomb first. So let's put the one. Now I'm gonna open it. Let's see what tattoo I got. And I can stick it on me. Ooh, so I got glasses. And here's my sticker. Now I'm on to the bath bomb. Now I need to open up the packet. I got a blue bath bomb, so I'm going to put it in. See what happens. It's fizzing up really quick. You'll probably see it at the bottom halfway now. And so I'm going to open up the little sister whilst the bath bomb's fizzing. So I'm getting it open. It's really fun to open LOLs. Some people can tell. Oh. Got it. Like this. Oh, what have I got? So I have got Bright Dad's trousers. Trousers, I think. I don't know. Let's see though. So let's open it. Ugh. So I'm getting to the little sticker, and there's only one little pack. So I got this little sticker here. So always get a colour change because it might colour change. So let's open it up. So now let's reveal my doll.
Emily, you're rubbish.
So here's the inside. This is the blind bag that you'd always get. And you got the big sisters on the other side. So let's see. I think the baby might be in this one, I don't know. So I've got the scissors. Yep, it opened up. Let's see if I might get little sister of troublemaker, or I might have. Oh, it's a little sister, and oh, I got the. I think this is the teacher's one. I don't know. Oh, I got two here. I think it is the teacher one. Yes, it's the teacher. It's the teacher little sister. Let's see if I can get the big sister of the teacher then. Yep, it's the teacher, and she came with glasses. So the glasses are for the big sister, because you always get little stuff for the big sisters from the little sisters. I can't put them on yet. So let's move. Oh! Still got one more blind bag. I did not see that there. The bath bomb's finished. So I got a beach ball, and it's a little charm. And now it looks all like blue drinks. So let's open up. Oh, I need a towel. So now I'm just opening up this one. Let's see if I can get it open. To open these up. Got it open. Open all up. So you get like this little charm to come with it for the wall part. Let's see what's in here. It should be the bag. So let's open this up. So, oh, got it open. Let's see the bag. It's like a little my bag for the baby. So let's put the baby in with her glasses. And I don't know why I got a sticker for this, but let's move everything over here. So, and if you have seen, I have got other LOL dolls here. And I was thinking if I got the posh or I have swapped over their shoes, but let's carry on with the video. Come on. So now it's time for the big sister. And if I get duplicates, like if I get one of them or one of them again, oh, got rubbish in my mouth. So if I do get duplicates, then I would have to do a little giveaway to give away the duplicate of the LOL. If I get a sparkly one, that would be awesome. And just opening, opening. Sometimes it is hard to open it, but and oh, I've got singing, so I've got a microphone and then a check. So if comments down below if you know. Let's open up the next layer. I have opened up my next layer. I might have bit some of it by accident, but here's my stickers. So I have Colour Change, Spit, Tinkle and Cry. I hope I might get another tinkler because this one was a tinkler. And that was my first one. I did have a cry, but I lost it. And I gave away my other spitter, and this one's also a spitter. So let's open up the triangle one. And I opened up the next layer. So I'm on the blind bag with the bottle. So hard. So I am gonna save this for last. I'm gonna save all the blind bags because it's so cool to surprise yourself, because sometimes when you get the same bottle, it shows you if you already know it. So I'm gonna open it up. So, ooh, I have got roses. So my mum has cut open the bags, but I got this little rose headband. If you know what one I got, tell me. Shall I save the baby for last? Yes, I think I should. And then I have got my little shoes. Oh, I got a little cute little shoe. I'll put them down here. Let's see what bottom it is. So we have got a pink and red bottle. Oh, it fell over. So we've got red and pink. Now let's reveal the baby. Let's see. Oh, we got this baby. We didn't get a duplicate. And where's her dress? Oh, I lost her dress. Oh, her dress is in here. I did not mean to hide that. I forgot about that little thing. Where's the scissors gone? She would have been naked forever. How would she be naked? That would be so gross. Oh, she's got a little top. With it, let's get that top off. So we've got a little top and then like a little skirt. Let's move all the rubbish in. So I've dressed her up and she's got a little top on. So I filled the bottle up. Let's feed her. And you can tell she's got little freckles. So I'm going to fill it up again just in case if I didn't fill her up all enough. So let's see. Let me take her. What does she do? I think she's a tinkler. I didn't fill her up enough. Sorry. Well, I know she's not a crier because there's like little holes in their eyes if they're a crier. But you can't tell the shop people because they always have dots in their eyes then. Oh. Mouth. This is coconut cute. duty, and I have like the little sister, and I haven't got long, so yeah. And here, the pair of glasses and everything. And she was the teacher's little baby. And thank you for watching. Bye.